So guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today I'm gonna pack my things to bring in my new house. But there are actually some of the stuffs that I have. I put it in the storage box, so it's easy to carry it, and I'm gonna show you my mess around. So here's my messy room. So that's the box that I am saying. Some of my stuffs are already there inside. And then my clothes are there. So I don't have much to bring in my new house. And this foam bed, I'm not gonna bring that because when I am here and want to sleep here, I have something to sleep on, so I will leave it here. And then aside from my clothes and some other stuff, I'm gonna bring the refrigerator. So guys, this is the 2-burner stove that we bought on Lazada. I ordered it on Lazada on the official store of Hanabishi. So I'm gonna unbox this packaging, this 2-burner stove to check. And we also bought breaking the bubble wrap and plastic because I will bring it back to the box, because I am not installing the regulator and hose. So it's like the same on the first one that we bought. The look of this stove is gonna be like this. It's like a maroon color. So I'm not gonna taking it off with the plastic. And here's the regulator and hose that I bought. So this regulator, wait. This regulator cost me, it cost 380 because it has a, what they call this, it's like a measurement or how much your gas is left, something like that. And then the usual regulator cost 150, that's a regular one, and I choose this one. So it costs 380 pesos, and this hose, it's a heavy duty hose. It's a 3 meter. It costs 380 also. And then I bought it on a hardware, and I asked them to connect the regulator on the hose. And then I'm gonna unbox this one also. Let's check this. It's a hanging rack. This is a hanging rack, so this one. There are two colors of this. The darker brown and this light brown. So I choose this one because it's lighter. I like a lighter one, and then white. Then I'm gonna use it as my altar. I want to buy a saint, a crucifix and saints to put on here. So I'm gonna attach it on my wall in front of the door. So, and then it's wide enough to put the saints, and there's like this, so it won't fall to the floor. And then I can use it on some things like putting my chains or anything else. So there is no screw, extra screw for this. Wait. Oh, it is. I thought there's no screw. So there, this is the screw to install it on the wall. So this is the screw, guys. My hanging shelf for my altar. It costs 460.